Hakuho is about to fight, what's his name? Takainoa. Takainoiwa, right? Sorry, what is that again? Takainoiwa.
And
if he loses, then Kisenosato becomes the fourth Yokozuna.
And the first Japanese Yokozuna.
So, no, the other guy was. That's the second one, right? It's been a while, but
here we go. So it's kind of a big deal.
It's kind of a big deal. There's going to be a lot of Zabaton flying. So hoping that the other guy can win. Ready, set, function up.